a fan as well, haven't you, John?
Yes, I have. I must tell you about him, actually. He's one of my biggest fans. His name is William Lindsay, and here he is. He lives in Yeadon, and every time I do the weather at tea time, he shouts, screams, points at the telly.
We do that.
Terribly excited. This lad's got taste, let me tell you. We could be looking at a future meteorologist here, but then again, he might get a proper job. Thanks to Mum and Dad, Claire and Dave, for that. Isn't he just cute?
Brilliant.
Now, we've had a few pictures of snowdrops over these last few days, but